Yo, what's up, guys? And konnichiwa. Yeah, guys, I wish every single one of you a Magandang Umaga Talaga. The Tagalog skills Talaga. But yeah, guys, I mean, I try my best. I try to improve every day, day for day, I mean, my Tagalog. Because many of you asking me, yo, Mr. Pogi, can you speak Tagalog? And yeah, guys, of course I can speak, I mean, a bit Tagalog, maybe like 10%, maybe 20%. But yeah, of course, guys, I mean, I'm from Germany. My first language, I mean, is German. My second language, of course, I learned by myself, I mean, is English. So now I'm about to learn, I mean, Tagalog. But yeah, it's not so easy to learn, I mean, a third language. But you know, guys, my target Talaga is in 1 year my first Tagalog video. I mean, that's my target Talaga. But yeah, guys, that's not the topic of the video. Today, finally, the NBA starts after 6 months with a banger, Los Angeles Lakers with LeBron James and Anthony Davis against Los Angeles Clippers with Kawhi Leonard and Paul George. I mean, that is a banger for the start of the NBA. Yeah, guys, let's go now and watch some NBA.
NBA Premium TV. There you go. Oh, that. Yo!
Whoa!
What is that? Wait lang, guys. Yo! What's going on, Signal? Wait, guys, I will restart my TV Talaga.
2,000 years later.
Yo, guys, I hope it's now working, Talaga. The first game is already ongoing. Yo, what is that, bro? For real? Hey, guys, wait lang. I will research something online in the internet. Wait lang, guys. Yo, guys, we here now on the official Signal TV Facebook page. Let's see what's going on here. Actually, I'm kinda nervous, Talaga, because the game later is beginning in 2 hours. So, what's going on here? Let's check the comments, guys. I cannot read Tagalog, but maybe there's an English comment. voila, understand, Talaga. No split, Talaga. Oh! Yo! Yo! Signal and Sky are unable to reach an agreement with the NBA in time for the start of the season on October 23. Hey, Signal, are you serious? Hey, Kuripo Talaga, are you serious? We as a customer, we pay every month so much money to you, but and you're not able to make an agreement with NBA. Are you guys serious? Hey guys, I'm so shocked now. I cannot later watch the banger game Los Angeles Lakers against Clippers. Hey, yo guys, make sure to share my video to Signal TV on Facebook, Instagram, to any social media, because guys, no, we will fight against Signal, because hey guys, we as a customer, we pay every month and damning money to them, and they not able to make an agreement. Hey, no, not with me, guys. I mean, they are just too kuripo, Talaga. No, no, bro, that is enough. I will later write Signal a message, guys, and make sure to share also my video to Signal, because now enough is enough, guys. The NBA season is starting today, and we as a customer here in the Philippines, we cannot watch. That's really enough, guys.